This activity is a techie way of introducing magnification or extending an activity involving micrographs. But first, let's talk about the source of micrographs. While a simple image search on Google will give you millions to choose from, I recommend the EIPBN micrograph contest winners. The Electron, Ion, and Photon Beam Technology and Nanofabrication Conference is known to produce some of the most interesting nanostructures around, like this beautiful toilet 1 nanometer wide, or these chess pieces, also manufactured at the nanoscale. There are also stunning images of natural structures, like the pollen of passion fruit here and the hairs on a bee's back. To use LoggerPro, you will need a digital image with a scale bar. Choose the Insert Picture with Photo Analysis tool and find the image in your computer. The yellow ruler icon on the right-hand side is the Set Scale function. Click on it and then drag the mouse along the top of the scale bar. LoggerPro will prompt you for the actual size of that distance, at which point you would refer to the value printed next to the scale bar. In this case, 20 micrometers. Press OK. Now, LoggerPro is able to immediately tell you the length between any two points on the image. For example, if I select the photo distance icon, the ruler with the red arrow next to it, and then drag the cursor across the diameter of the grain of pollen, LoggerPro will tell me the diameter. In modifications of this activity, you can have many students measure the same structure on the same micrograph to obtain multiple trials, and then calculate the average and standard deviation. For added effect, compare the average and standard deviation of trials obtained using a ruler. This feature of LoggerPro can be used to measure any kind of distance and can be quite useful for students writing internal assessment in cellular biology, conservation ecology in the interpretation of maps, and genetics in calculating the number of base pairs in the analysis of gel electrophoresis.